Well, since it seems this hair won't be pulling up any knights in shining armor, might as well put it to some use. The last words of Longox. Everyone knows love stories that can have tragic endings, but few would think this also applies to princesses from fairy tales created to relive a set happy ending over and over again. Longox had the misfortune becoming just an unlikely tragic heroine. After Duke's daughters grew up and the land of the Thousand Fables went feral, Longox, whose prince never came and who suffered greatly from her loneliness, decided to hang herself by her own braid. After she died, her ghost stayed to haunt the castle in which she had waited her suitor. Spectre Oil and Yarden are her vulnerabilities. A rather unique nitrate fight. She would hide in her body and summon in skeletal knights. It was a unique fight. Up next is Nitrates.